right, so before starting, brakes, set to toe brake.
Can we just hold down the brakes?
And that works. Seats and seat belts, adjust and secure. We have those on. Electrical equipments are off. So that's the avionics. Everything's off. Mm-hmm. Circuit breakers are in. They're all in. Those are all circuit breakers, right?
Yep.
Strobe, nav lights on.
So our strobe's already on, actually.
Strobe's on. Fuel selector's on both. That is on both.
Yes, sir.
Master switch on. So, master switch on. Flaps up. So, oh, you have to hold it.
Yes, sir. You'll hear that noise when you're up.
Yeah. Mixture full rich. So, that's all the way in. Carb heat.
Cold.
Yep, off.
So, here's your carb heat.
So, that's all the way in.
Yep.
Primer, it's been flown today?
I'd give it two primes just to be sure. I just twist it till it pops out and then.
You twist the inside or the outside?
That one, yep.
Well, come on.
Let me see it.
Yep.
There it is.
There it went. Yep. All right, that's locked back. Okay. Prime throttle, eighth open. Mm-hmm. So that's all the way back, and then a little bit in.
There you go.
Area's clear.
Yep. Actually, one strategy I use personally that I try to teach people. I actually kind of use I hold my finger up here and kind of just, it gives you a little bit more control.
Okay.
You know, so if you kind of do it like this, you know.
Yeah, you're free. Yeah.
Right, so where I kind of just do it like that. And
okay, and you do that while you're flying too?
Oh, yeah.
Keep your finger up here?
Yep, and it's actually kind of a way to
rest. Yeah, and it's kind of a good reference.
Yeah.
Okay, start.
So we'll yell, clear prop.
And then key. And then key. Okay. All right. Magneto, starter?
We just did that. Now we're at the throttle 1000.
Okay, throttle 1000.
Yep.
So we're there. Oil pressure. This is oil pressure, so we're just in the low end of the green. Mixture lean.
So, I took about that much out.
Okay.
I did about the finger.
Okay. And do we watch anything, or that's just what we're setting it to?
You'll see the RPM go up a little bit, but not as usually that.
Okay. Radio master on, so that's this guy.
Hi, this is JR. I wasn't able to capture the intercom sound on this video, so instead, I've added music. I really hate that the audio didn't work out. I made the mistake of not checking the levels before my flight, and I ended up recording a lot of silence. I'll be sure to check the levels next time.